How to change lock screen clock style on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Here you can see lock screen and home screen wallpaper. Tap on a lock screen wallpaper. Now here you can see clock style. Tap on it. Now you can see the different clock style for lock screen on your Samsung A35. Select the clock style. If you don't want to set, tap on a no clock. Here we select this clock. You can also change the clock color. Select the clock color. Also customize your favorite color. Adjust the color. Tap on a done. Now tap on a done at the top right corner. Now lock your phone. And you can see the clock style change on your Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. So it's quite easy to change lock screen clock style on your Samsung Galaxy A35. How to change the wallpaper on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on the wallpaper and style. Now here you can see lock screen and home screen wallpaper. Tap any wallpaper you want to change. Tap on a change wallpaper. Now here you can see features wallpaper by default available on your Samsung A35 5G. If you want to choose photo from your phone gallery, tap on a gallery and select the photo you want to set. Also choose photo from album, go back, graphical, colors, wallpaper service. Here you can set a dynamic lock screen wallpaper that will automatically change on your lock screen. Just select the option wallpaper. Here we select future. Tap any wallpaper. Here we select this. Now here you can choose where to apply lock screen or home screen. Select the option you want to apply. Here we select both. Tap on a next. Now here you can see how it looks on your lock screen. Tap on a home button at the bottom to see how it looks on a home screen. Tap on a lock to see on a lock screen. So it's quite easy. When complete the process, tap on a done button. Now go to home screen. So you can see change the wallpaper on home screen. Now lock your phone. Also change the lock screen wallpaper. You can also use other setting. Go to settings. Scroll down. Wallpaper and style. Now tap on a lock screen or home screen wallpaper and set the wallpaper on your Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. How to change always on display clock style on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the setting gear icon. Now scroll down. Tap on a lock screen and AOD option. Tap on always on display. In latest One UI 6.1, you can see remove the always on display clock option on your device. To change the AOD clock style, you can use theme setting. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a themes. At the bottom, you can see AOD. Tap on it. Now tap on a top tab. Here you can see drop down box. Tap on it. Here you can select paid, free. Here we select the free option. Now select any clock style you want to show on your always on display clock screen. Here we select this. Here you can see how it looks on always on display. Tap on a download button to download the clock on your always on display. Now tap on a apply. Here you can see choose an always on display clock style. Clock and image, image only. Here we select clock and image. Tap on a done. Now always on display apply. Now lock your phone and tap on the screen to see the always on display clock style on your Samsung A35 5G. So it's quite easy to change the lock screen on always on display clock style on your Samsung A35. How to change color palette on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Here you can see color palette. Tap on it. By default toggle off. Now toggle on it. Here you can see two options, wallpaper colors and basic colors option. So tap any color. In wallpaper colors, you can see different colors. In basic colors, you can see different color. Here we select this color. Now you can, at the top, you can see how it looks on your device. Now tap on apply. Now this color palette apply to your quick setting tiles, toggle button. To see, swipe down the notification panel. You can see change the quick setting panel icon color, brightness color, also see toggle button color, open any Here you can see change the toggle button color also. So quite easy to change color palette or system assigned color. If you want to apply this color to app icon, just toggle on the apply palette to app icons. Tap on apply button. Now go to app drawer. You can see change the app color also. So quite easy to change the color palette. If you want to remove, tap on a wallpaper and style, color palette, toggle up the apply palette to app icon to remove color from app icon. Just select the wallpaper color and basic colors. Here we select this. Now tap on apply. Now swipe down the notification panel. You can see change the color, quick setting, also remove app color from the app. How to hide or unhide apps on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a setting gear icon. Now scroll. Here you can see hide apps on home and app screen. Tap on it. Now here you can see list of installed apps on your device. Select the app you want to hide from app drawer or home screen. Here we select Amazon and calculator option. Tap on a done at the bottom. Now go to app home screen or app drawer. You can't see the Amazon and other hide apps on your device. To access this app or find hidden apps, again tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a settings. Tap on a hide apps on home and app screen. Tap on a minus icon to remove or unhide app. Tap on a done at the bottom middle. Now open the app drawer or home screen. You can see the Amazon and a calculator or other hide apps on the last of the screen on your Samsung A35 and other Samsung device. So quite easy to show or hide apps on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. How to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G? In first method, you can use power and volume down button. Open any app or page you want to take a screenshot and long press the power and volume down at the same time to take a screenshot on your device. In second method, you can use palm swipe to capture. Make sure enable it. To enable, go to settings, scroll down up to advanced features. Tap on a motions and gestures. Here you can see palm swipe to capture. Toggle on it. Now open any app or page you want to take a screenshot and swipe the edge across the screen to take a screenshot on your Samsung A35 5G, like this. You can also use quick setting tiles. Swipe down the notification panel and find the screenshot option. If you can't find, tap on a pencil icon at the top right. Tap on edit. Here you can see take screenshot option. Tap and hold. Here you can see can't add more than 6 items, so remove first anyone. Here we remove this. Now tap and hold, you can see add screenshot. Tap on a done button at the bottom right. Go back. Now open any page and swipe down the notification panel and find the screenshot option. Tap on a screenshot to take a screenshot on a Samsung A35 5G. You can also use Bixby voice assistant. Just launch the Bixby to say, "Hey Bixby, take a screenshot," and it will show you screenshot pop up. How to enable full screen gesture on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G? By default, set the 3 button navigation bar on your Samsung A35 5G. To change the navigation bar, go to settings, scroll down, tap on a display, again scroll down, tap on a navigation bar. Here you can see buttons and swipe gesture option. Tap on a swipe gesture. Now tap on a more option. Here you can see gesture sensitivity. You can increase or decrease the sensitivity. Now you can see horizontal pin at the bottom middle. When enable full screen gesture, to go to home screen, swipe up to go to home screen. To show recent apps, swipe up and hold to view all recent apps. To go back, swipe up or to go back, open any app or swipe from left or swipe from right edge on your device. So quite easy to use full screen gesture on a Samsung A35 5G. To use again 3 button, choose the button option, tap on a more option. Here you can change the button order, choose option. Now you can see change the back and as reset apps button order on a Samsung A35 5G. So quite easy to enable full screen gesture or change the navigation bar button on a Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. How to add a lock screen widget on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. Lock your Samsung A35. Tap on a lock screen. Here you can see the different widget. Play music, alarm, screen recorder. Tap on a setting at the bottom middle. Now you can see the list of available lock screen widget you want to show on your lock screen. Toggle on or toggle off the option. Here we enable weather option. You can also reorder the option. Tap on a reorder button. Now long press the arrow and move it to top. If you want to show top of the screen, here we select weather at the top. Now lock your phone, tap on it, and you can see the weather at the top on your device. So it's quite easy to add or remove lock screen widget in a Samsung A35. Tap on setting gear icon to remove it, toggle off it. Now here we toggle off weather. Again, lock your phone, tap on a lock screen. Now you can see remove the weather widget from the lock screen. So it's quite easy to add or remove lock screen widget on Samsung A35 5G. How to change side key setting on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. By default, when you long press the side key or power button, launch the Bixby on your Samsung A35. To change this setting, swipe down the notification panel at the top. Tap on a setting gear icon. Now scroll down up to advanced feature. Tap on advanced features. Here you can see side button. Tap on it. Now here you can see two options, double press and press and hold button. Now choose the power of menu, press and hold. Now when you long press the power button, you can see the power menu, power off, restart, emergency call. At the bottom you can also see side button setting. Tap on it to quickly access side button setting on your device. So it's quite easy. If you want to double press, tweak launch camera or open app. Now here we select calculator. Now double press the power button, quickly access calculator. So select the app you want to set or quickly access on your device using the side key. So it's quite easy to change power button or side button setting on your Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. How to create a folder on home screen and app drawer on Samsung Galaxy A35 5G. First, here we show how to create folder on home screen. Just tap and hold the app. Tap on a select. Now select the another app. Here we select this. Now tap on a create folder option at the top right. Tap on it. Now you can see create the folder. Tap on a folder name. Enter the name you want to set. To change the folder, and tap on a space. To change the folder color, tap on a round circle. Tap on it. Now choose the color you want to set on a folder color. Also customize your favorite color. Here we select, tap on a done. Now you can see change the folder color on your device. To add another app, tap on a plus icon. Select the app. Here we select calculator, calendar. Tap on a done. Now you can see add app to the folder. So quite easy to add app or create app folder on home screen. To create folder on app drawer, open the app drawer. Tap and hold the app. Tap on a select. Select the app. Now tap on a create folder. Now this is the same process you create folder on home screen on a Samsung A35 5G. Enter the folder name. Tap on a circle to change the folder color. Go back. So it's quite easy to create folder on home screen and app drawer. To remove the app, tap and hold. To remove the folder, tap and hold the folder. Tap on a delete folder. Now tap on a delete. So it's quite easy to create and remove folder on home screen and app drawer.